Hello, hello, GTech Gameplay lovers. My name is Guilherme Valdez, and you are on GTech Gameplay channel. Tap E to take items and hold E to use. So today we are going to start Sons of the Forest. So I never play the other game. I think it is the Forest. I never played that. But I played the Green Hell. Equip your GPS with M. But I played Green Hell, so I was hoping to have some instructions before starting the game. But let's see, zoom in the map with scroll. Okay, but we are going to learn how to play this game together, and I hope we can have a good time playing this game. So we are going to play it. I really liked the way it was handled, and we are going to learn together. I don't want to waste too much time learning things, but I'm really curious about my knowledge of survival, my survival skills. So let's go to the gameplay. It's too high. Okay. It's crazy how the sensibility is always too high for everyone. It's still too high. Oh, I didn't save. That's why. Let me talk. Why? Let's see. A little bit better, but I have to better the. Hmm. fortune blow. I put this on medium. A little better. First thing I'm gonna do, because I realized that we don't have tutorial, is I have to go to controls and to learn something. Okay, forward, backward, right, left, crouch. This control. Oh, L. No, left control. Drop is G. Inventory Y. Jump. Lighter. Reload, run, take, dismantle, utility. No. Okay, reset. Put some functions inside. Okay. GPS, walkie-talk, book, rotate left, primary action, secondary, interact, alternative action, place element, toggle place element, 30-yard action, Z, E, S. Okay, not too much things. Okay, let's help. Kevin. He's dead. Yeah, I think the best place to have a shelter is the closest place that you have to open inventory. Press Y. Add items to the mat to open or combine items. Okay. Click on the gear to open the emergency pack. Okay. Okay. Axe can be used to cut down trees or dismember enemies. Okay. I think I can do a change here. Okay. bag is crazy. It's insane. Insane bag. What is this? Meds. Improved survival instruction. Okay, tent. I need. Okay. Fire. Stick. Wall. Okay. Stair. Interesting. Okay. Book. Okay, sure. Okay, got a tent. Maybe you can create a shelter here. Place the structure and then start holding. Maybe I can create a larger one. It's getting dark. Okay. Okay, our goal here is to do a shelter. Let's see. Okay, now I need to cut. What? I don't want this. He's going to get the logs. And now. Okay. I think I put them wrong. Don't know. No. I'm doing something wrong. Thank you. Yeah. Probably because I didn't do the square. Come on. Still learning. Oh yeah, that is a guy. Huh? I think it's this I didn't do, so that's why I couldn't put the floor. See? Of course. Now I know what happened. I need more logs. Got it. Got fish. I need more logs. New carry. New craft available. I didn't want to eat this. I just want to understand the craft. I have a knife. Craft a spear. And bone armor, craft a bow. I need okay. More doors. Okay. Stone arrow. To click. Oh my God. Okay, we need to finish this. I think he'll be a better place because he's putting the logs there and the logs are rolling. Look. Crazy. The gore with three arms and three legs. Okay, done. Now I need to do the wall. Okay. And later the door. She's here again. Should we keep running? Strange. She keeps running. That's really strange. No. I think it's too dark. Ask him to sleep. No. That's it, guys. This is everything for the first video. I start doing this house and I will continue in the next video. So thank you very much for everyone that watched me playing this game. And I just started. I don't have much things to do. I know that I'm thirsty. Let's drink water then. Okay, I'm not thirsty anymore. And now let's see if we have photo mode. I don't think we have photo mode. Okay, so we're gonna need to do a photo mode with force. Okay. Okay, I cannot do it. So that's it. Thank you guys for watching me playing this game and see you on the next video. It's too fast. See you.